Rockingham County 411, we are looking behind the scenes at very important people who are doing very important things in Rockingham County to make it a better place to live, work, and play. And today we're talking with Jan Kreitz and with Robin Yant. Hello, ladies.
Hello.
Hey, how are you?
Tell us what you do.
All right. Well, we are the Center for Rockingham County Economic Development, Small Business, and Tourism. So we spend a lot of our time as a sales and marketing arm for the county to generate revenue, whether it's sales tax through tourism or through a new tax base and job creation for the whole county's benefit.
And Lance Metzler has been singing your praises. Tell us more about all the new things that are happening.
Well, just to sum up this year, the client activity from our marketing, recruitment, and our retention has been enormous. So when I say we've had literally 110 projects that we've worked on this year and submitted requests for proposals and requests for inquiries of buildings and sites, that's huge for Rockingham County. We just see things growing and the economy is certainly turning around. We think it's a good time to do more marketing attraction for tourism and for economic development.
And when you go out and talk to people about Rockingham County, what are some of the main things that you say, some of our real selling points?
Well, we do have a lot of product that we can market, such as industrial sites, some industrial buildings. But then we talk about our quality of life, and our quality of life, I can let Robin address that.
Okay.
Rockingham County is a fabulous place to visit and live, and I have the great job of being able to promote the county. My job is a little bit different. Our funding comes from the hotel occupancy tax. There's a 3% bed tax in all the hotel rooms in Rockingham County. That's where our funding comes from, so we're not part of the regular budget. So our job is to bring in overnight visitors and more visitors into Rockingham County. We give back to the community by giving $40,000 in grants every year to promote all types of events, sporting events, local attractions, festivals, and the goal is to bring in those overnight visitors to the county. So with our outdoor recreation, our trails, our beautiful scenery, our location is just a perfect attraction for folks to come. We're close by to all the metropolitan areas, so it's just a natural source for folks to come and enjoy what we have to offer.
What would you like Rockingham County citizens to know about your role?
Our role, it's at times it's very difficult and hectic because we're competing with 100 counties, 5,000 municipalities, and that's just in North Carolina. So we're competing globally. So it's hard to get out and get Rockingham County in the mix of people being interested. So when I travel literally to different states and meet with consultants, I'm pitching Rockingham County just so that they'll know where we are on the map.
And what about you, Robin?
Doing a lot of the same. We go out to conferences and travel shows, and we are pitching stories about Rockingham County. We are promoting to travel writers, getting them to come and write about our community, the unique things that we have to offer. So we're doing a lot of the same thing, getting out there, getting the word out about our community and all that we have to offer.
One last word, what would you like to share most about Rockingham County?
Well, when I think about our clients, I have to say that our number one client is the citizens and the taxpayers of Rockingham County, and we love working for you.
We want you to come, we want you to visit, we want you to stay with us and experience all that we have to offer here. It is so much that we have, and we are so thankful for all that we have, and we just want everyone to come out and enjoy.
You've heard it all from two ladies who work very hard with a strong team trying to promote Rockingham County and let you really understand why you're in a good place.